Inspo Fam, I'm Rach.
And I'm Anna. And together,
we're Inspo Lane. So first we just wanted to say thank you for all your support so far. Thank you for continually watching our videos, giving us lots of likes and love. We really appreciate it.
So in this video, we're going to be telling each other jokes and then trying not to laugh. But then whoever does laugh, the person that told the joke gets a point. Joke me.
Joke time. I'm going first. A male whale and a female whale were swimming off the coast of Japan when they noticed a whaling ship. The male whale...
My girlfriend dressed up as a policewoman and told me I was under arrest on suspicion of being good in bed. After 2 minutes, all charges were dropped and due to lack of evidence.
I bought some shoes from a drug dealer. I don't know what he laced them with, but I've been tripping all day.
I told my girlfriend she drew her eyebrows too high. She seemed surprised.
You're nearly there. That was funny. That was funny. Two clowns are eating a cannibal. One turns to the other and says, I think we got this joke wrong.
My wife told me I had to stop acting like a flamingo, so I had to put my foot down.
Between in-laws and outlaws.
What?
Outlaws are wanted.
Yes! Woo! Oh no! I bought my friend an elephant for his room. He said thanks. I said don't mention it. What the hell? I didn't get that.
Like that. You know the saying, like the elephant in the room? I have an EpiPen. My friend gave it to me when he was dying. It seemed very important that I have it.
Oh, that's horrible. I poured root beer in a square glass. Now I just have a beer.
Between a hippo and a Zippo. One is really heavy and the other is a little lighter.
That's terrible. My friend says to me, what rhymes with orange? I said, no, it doesn't.
And God said to John, come forth and you shall be granted eternal life. But John came fifth and won a toaster.
How many opticians does it take to change a light bulb? Is it one or two? One or two? Like if you've had your eye tests and you're like, number one and two, like the glasses.
Yeah.
You're like,
what do we want? Low flying airplane noises? When do we want them? Meow!
What are you making air
noises?
Meow! That's supposed to be. What do you call a Frenchman wearing sandals? Philippe Philop.
Carrot.
What do you call a dog that does magic tricks?
A magic dog.
A labracadabra? A dog? Not pet. I forgot the dog.
I must be making the funniest faces right now.
It's gonna be just like. Oh, I'm sore.
So, what if I don't know what Armageddon means? It's not the end of the world.
Nope, nope, nope. Whales again?
A male whale.
A male whale? How do you get two whales in a car? Start in England and drive west. I don't get them. Whales? The place?
A blind man walks into a bar
and into a chair.
And a chair. And a chair.
I've heard that one before.
That was good. That was good.
I bought the world's worst thesaurus. Why did I get this one? I can't say.
Thesaurus?
Thesaurus. She's laughing.
That's not the joke. That's yes. Just.
Hey, I laughed yeah. When you said a blind man walked into a bar. Yeah,
I'm not good for that, so.
Lame.
The minute you laugh in a joke, it's still laughing. Not only is it terrible, it's terrible.
This is my stepladder. I never knew my real ladder.
For all the stepladders out there. My friend asked me to help him round up his 37 sheep. I said 40.
He rounded it up.
I'm really bad at this.
I found a job helping a one-armed typist do capital letters. It's shift work.
Good old down shift better.
Okay.
Yeah, I get that one. Oh. I was laughing more at the one-armed typist, but okay. I went bobsledding the other day. Killed 250 bobs. She's
what? Bobsledding! That's why I was like, sledding bobs? Sledding! I have the heart of a lion and a lifetime ban from the Toronto Zoo.
Oh no! That's terrible!
Not the lion!
Not the lion!
Not the lion!
Wife says to her programmer husband, go to the store and buy a loaf of bread. If they have eggs, buy a dozen. Husband returns with 12 loaves of bread. Something crispy.
Communism jokes aren't funny unless everyone gets them.
What did the pirate say when he turned 80 years old? Hey, matey!
Titanic and the Sixth Sense have in common. I see dead people.
I see dead people. That's terrible. That's very similar. I like it. I see dead people. Knock knock.
Who's there?
Dishes.
Dishes who?
Dishes Sean Connery.
Have you heard about those new corduroy pillows? They're making headlines.
I couldn't figure out why the baseball kept getting larger. Then it hit me.
My friends say there's a gay guy in our circle of friends. I really hope it's Todd. He's cute.
People in Dubai don't like the Flintstones, but people in Abu Dhabi do!
Guy walks into a bar and orders a fruit punch. Bartender says, "Pal, if you want a punch, you'll have to go stand in line." Guy looks around, but there is no punch line.
I've been told I'm condescending. That means I talk down to people. It's in brackets.
How did the hipster burn his mouth? He ate the pizza before it was cool.
Before you criticize someone, walk a mile in their shoes. That way, when you do criticize them, you're a mile away and they have their shoes.
What's ET short for? He's only got little legs.
He does have little legs. What's the difference between a dirty old bus? I don't know why it's a dirty
bus. Dirty!
A dirty! What's the difference between a dirty old bus stop and a lobster with breast implants? I would laugh at that too. One is a crusty bus station. The other one is a busty crustacean.
That's a really good joke. Why aren't koalas actual bears? They don't meet the koalifications.
It's hard to explain puns to kleptomaniacs because they always take things literally.
I like that joke too, I like that. That's good. I want to die peacefully in my sleep like my grandfather did, not screaming in terror like the passengers in his car did. She's appalled.
Appalled face. Some people think it's romantic to carve their names on trees in the park while on a date. I'm more worried about why they're bringing a knife on their date.
Good point.
That's more like a fact. Yeah, that's probably a fact.
Two cows are grazing in a field. One cow says to the other, "You ever worry about that mad cow disease?" The other cow says, "Why would I care? I'm a helicopter."
Jump higher than a house? Of course, a house doesn't jump at all. Damn.
Okay, doctor says, "I'm sorry, but you suffer from a terminal illness and have only 10 to live." Patient says, "What do you mean? 10? 10 what? Months? Weeks? 9. Enjoyed our video, so please give us a thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you're new here, and leave a comment too. Give us your best joke.
Thank you for watching and we'll see you next time. Bye!
What did the optometrist say to his patient?
I don't know!
I'll be seeing you.